You seem quite easy.
I am Logan. I am no wizard.
Thank you.
Myself. Two things are required. First, second, you. Then you will be ready. Oh, and. What's that? Oh, heaven! And I'd love to resume, but I must log a few things first, and I speak with me there. So.
Hello again. I was waiting to tell you. And he tells me that he has... Well, we are both... He's just over there.
Hello there. As promised, I'm afraid that you are... The basic framework is... Oh, do not fret. Life, don't frown with regret. Hello?
Oh, hello. I appreciate it. That will... Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Hello there. I was expecting you. This place is true. As promised, I shall show and the secret. If you have fought him and were imprisoned, you must know that Seath is a true undead, different from ourselves. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him. It is an effect of the primordial crystal. So only by destroying, and it so happens, the primordial crystal is in.
Come again. The knowledge here is limitless. The tomes stored in these archives, the great pool of knowledge, the fruits of superior wisdom. Some would say Seath had an unsound fixation. But his work is a beauty. All progress, and I certainly bear no antipathy.
But if you know,
oh, they all this fascinating place.
Come again, for I too learn whilst teaching a student. Oh, stay clear of my work. Curses upon you. Who are you? Stay clear.
There you, Master Logan has left. It seems that he is still determined to find the famed regal ark. I intend to search for him. You see, Master Logan has left. With them, I could teach. You have done much to us. Before I leave on this journey, I will teach you all. Oh, hell. Then let, as promised. Goodbye, then. Thank the heavens. I suppose he has his head buried. That's always what me. Two things are required. Sec then. Oh. All right. That should help. May we meet.